If you saw my last video, this is the Walmart. It's next to the FEMA camp. It's been shut down, of course, for a long time. This was open. And I don't know why they still have cameras, video cameras, surveillance cameras on an empty Walmart. But that's it. The FEMA camp, and remember, I'm not a conspiracy person at all. If you take a drive over here, and the last time that I was here, I could actually go down the road and show you that they've put these signs up. There's no trespassing signs, of course. I am not going down there. But I can tell you, to the right of that guard shack, in this area to the right of there is where we stayed in a FEMA trailer. And then to the left of the guard shack is the FEMA, the building, and I'm gonna take some quick video of that. All right, I've come down a bit of railroad tracks to get a spot where you can see, and I wanna get in here and get the hell out of here. That back there is where we used to stay. There's no course, again, there's no trailers there. Crap, already sirens, that ain't for me. And here's the building. There's the building. Normally it's all packed full of cars and government employees. Now my question to you is, why do they need a building full of government employees when nothing's going on anymore? And I'm getting the hell out of here, because I don't, hope them sirens ain't for me. Bye.